it's about 10:30 in the morning, and here we are in bloody Oxford service station again. Wherever I go ever in the world, we always end up, for some strange reason, at this Oxford service station. And look who we found in the middle of Leamington Spa.
Hello, it is I, Bo.
What are we doing, Leamington Spa, Bo?
Rock!
Now I want to show you exactly who's to blame for this. This is the Classic Rock Society.
This is all of them.
Look. Them and them.
Yep, it's all down to us.
You, me, them.
Thinks it's the last song. So we finish the song and he stands up and goes, "Thank you, good night!" And we went, eh?
I actually started to walk off the stage. If you look on the DVD, I'm editing it out, the bit you'll see on the DVD is where there's a shot from behind the drum kit where I'm doing this, because I keep my set list down here. He's berating me. And I go, I sit that down again. So you'll see that if you buy the DVD.
Has anyone ever plugged a product by pointing out a shit motion?
Now you know the final last
A DJ on the Dividing Line Network.
Sorry.
He runs a thing called the European Perspective, so if you listen to it, it's his fault.
Dave, have you ever actually played Grendel?
Yes.
Get out.
Tinyfish, you've been the audience. Thanks for coming along.
This is Mike Varty. We're back at Gargoyle Studios to do some of the production notes from the for the new album. Could you show us where the good button is? Make it sound good.
It's this
button.
One with the little white arrow.
I see. Fair enough. Look, there's keyboards everywhere. There's keyboards under the desk. There's keyboards up here. There's one in a bag here. There's some over here. You name it. He has keyboards everywhere.
You need to see my Bon Tempe.
Oh, fantastic. The Bon Tempe keyboard as well. Bastard guitars. Get rid of them bastard guitars.
The insignificant earthly.
They're gone.
All gone. One. Five.
What I'm hoping to do is convince our Mike here to play a little bit of piano a little later, just so he can prove to everybody at home that he is actually a fantastically stunning pianist. And I am suffering from pianist envy.
That's my Les Dawson impression.